year after year. We look back and ask, is this the life we've always dreamed of? Or is there something bigger waiting for us? These are the words that came to mind when I thought of this story, this idea, this dream. I felt lost, in pain, disconnected from everything around me. But I had realized it was time to stop overthinking. It was time to take a chance, to pursue my passion, to seize every moment, to take full advantage of every second we have here on Earth. It was time for me to live my dream, my dream.
A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So, he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull, perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating. I'm not saying that thinking is bad. Like everything else, it's useful in moderation. A good servant, but a bad master. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because through excessive thinking they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse science with the real world.